Alrighty. Oh, sorry about that. That was a pretty good start. welcome to Final Fantasy Type-0 HD once again, ladies and gentlemen. We're now ready to do another trials mission again. This is a level 36 trial mission. It is United Front. Rubum accepts Concordia's proposal for a joint campaign to retake North Togarev. However, lest its new friend turn foe, the Dominion must avoid revealing the full extent of its arsenal to the Royal Military. Now, Class Zero must assist in the operation by reclaiming the town of Migo, but they're forbidden to use any magic or special equipment. Now, I don't know how many we'll have in there, but let's find out. Let's start the mission. Oh, okay, so pretty much everybody can join. So that's pretty good.
Let's get everybody in here.
No equipment. Okay, select active members. Let's see who's close to leveling up first. Yeah, I know he is, but we're gonna start with him. Alright, here we go. This is level 36.
Glad you could join us.
Well, you know, quick little cutscene to begin.
Class Zero, beginning mission.
You are prohibited from using magic and Eidolons during this joint operation. Since we do not have a confidentiality agreement with Concordia, we are also keeping transmission.
We're gonna go to the left here first. Alright, here we go.
First, you must destroy their communications antenna. After that, you can leave the rest to me.
Pick up your shield!
Okay, now let's see.
You.
Completely forgot there was one left on there. Alright. Yeah, let's go to the left first. Try and get the bottom area done first. Oh, we gotta deal with auto turret. So this is the way to go down, so let's get the lower area finished.
Go! Attack!
Alright, so far so good, and we're gonna play it safe and just refill. There we go. Highly doubt there's anything back there. Okay. Oh yeah, we gotta deactivate the mitigation towers. Alright. Yeah, let's keep on going up. Gotta try and get through all the areas over here first. Just so that way we can level up our characters a little bit more. Data leaked. That's gonna be tough, but no. Okay, once you connect rear forces,
they destroyed the antenna? Damn it! This sucks!
I really don't even know why that bomb is over here. Very strange. Okay. Let's see where we go from now. Actually no, let's keep working our way to the left. Try and get the left side finished up first. Not really sure if we missed any enemies here, or if that's it.
Sorry I'm late.
Just checking to make sure. Oh. I think we got all of them. Let's go to the next area. So far it's a little bit easier. If you complete cadet mode and then go to operative, should be able to handle the first few trial missions easily.
Monsters? Why now?
Okay. We got two antennas down so far. Got one more to go. Through all of them. Okay, now I think we need to go down first. Yeah, let's make our way down first. Because I know there's a huge red area that we can try and deal with here.
Goodbye.
there we go. We got rid of that leader. Now, let's see where we go now. Yeah, more than likely we'll go down. Then work our way back to the left. Just so that way we can get all the areas over and done with. There we go. Boy, that would have been nice if we had that request right there. No, I'm not even gonna bother going up. Let's get the rest of it out of the way. We still got one more mitigation tower to disable. One of them blew up. Okay, now we gotta defeat the remaining Imperial commanders. They're in three locations. And actually, I think we will need to go up this time. Yep, pretty sure that's the way. So we'll just go to that last area that we haven't went to, and that's the one on the top right corner.
Okay.
don't think there's anybody else, so... Oh yeah, we have another auto turret. There we are.
It's the enemy!
Oh my lord, 61!
What? Our attacks aren't working?
I need help!
Man, they... Alright. We just got two more areas to go. Let's keep moving. I know this is a long video, but we've covered every single area. Now I'm just going around in this circle right here. Alright. We're at the second of three areas to defeat the Imperial Commanders.
Are these your mighty Magitek armor? It changes nothing.
Defeat the enemy commander base. No.
The odds are in my favor.
So now we just need to head to the last area, and that should be it. Pretty sure we just need to follow that arrow. Alright, this is the last area, folks. This should be it after this, I hope.
Kill them all!
Yeah, even though the play time was a little bit too long, we managed to get that trials mission finished up. Oh, we get Firebrand. How about that? That's pretty good. I'm pretty sure the Firebrand one, I think that's for Ifrit. Probably makes sense.
Have all the times for a monster to... No, it can't be.
I've finally found you. Pretty sneaky, hiding in a place like this.
I knew it! You're...
Shut it! Guys who talk too much won't last long in the field.
Extermination. I guess we've had similar missions, but this...
You shouldn't think about it too deeply. Being too smart can also lead guys to an early grave.
You're looking for a fight?
I was impressed with what I saw today. Well then, I hope we'll meet again soon.
I don't like her one bit.
She's just like you, especially about holding grudges.
She is not like me at all.
Oh boy. Alright, so this is definitely going to be a save for sure. At least we got a couple characters, hopefully at 35. Yeah. We'll just quickly go in here. Just to pretty much put a wrap on this. Alright, so there you go. We're done here, folks. We got another Trials mission officially completed. So far, first two out of the way. Still got a little bit more to go. So until then, folks, thank you very much for watching another Trials mission. And until we meet again next time, peace out.